probably the highest level, fastest WRC car in the build.
What do you think, guys?
Is that good enough?
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Thank you.